My name is Satyavart Kumar Vikas. I am from Muzaffarpur, Bihar. I have done Bachelor of Engineering in Electronic and Communication in 2015 from Star Academy of Technology and Management, RGPV, Bhopal. I have 3 years experience in telecom companies and manufacturing companies. I was searching a job in IT company, but unfortunately I was not getting success. After searching a lot many times, I have hearing about Evision Techno Private Limited. Evision is an IT recruitment and manpower outsourcing company. I have joined Evision in February 2021. I have full day job internship. Joined under guidelines of IT professionals just like Tarun sir, Devuti sir, Rahul sir, Manu sir. In Evision during job internship, I have learned about Windows Services Administration, CCNA, virtualization, cyber security, and many other technologies. During this session, I got real core technologies. I learned about Event Viewer, Device Manager, Disk Management, Fragmentation, Defragmentation, Password Policies in Windows Session Administration. I also learned OS Backup using Recovery Device. Then we learned Windows Server 2012 R2. About Domain Environment, also Workgroup Environment, and Active Directory Domain Session. Then also learn about how to create work group in domain joining. Also learn about DHCP configurations. Also learn mailing systems. MS Outlook or different many protocols such as IMAP, POP, SMTP. Also learn manually and automatically mailing configurations. Also learned about how to take remote access through RDP. In CCNA module, I learned very good practical, theoretical, and concepts such as basics of networking, basics of IP address. Then also learned different type of cables are used in networking. Different type of cables are used in networking system. Then I learned how to configure statics and dynamic routing configuration such as RIP, EIGRP, OSPF. In the job internship, I also learned many types of troubleshooting, just like BSOD, back screen issues, hacking issues, driver issues. Now I am feel very good practical and theoretical each and every theoretical type topics, Windows Administration sessions. Now I feel confident to show my skills and knowledge in the real-time job interview. I will give my best effort in the real-time interview. Thank you.